Thank you. Okay, we have reached a rest point on the trail. Sit down. Give me a little bit of water. Drink it all in one go. Check the cell phone, see the app, see where, how far we've done. Done right at 1 mile. So we're good. 38 minutes, 1 mile. Hiking, taking our time. Ain't bad. Hitting a bunch of little side routes, hitting the creek. When it summertime comes and everything dries out a little bit more, I want to try to do a full length of the creek and then come back up and hit the trail, but it's gonna have to wait to summer. Okay. Yep. So get ready to hit the trail and see what we got. Take us. trees fallen since the when I was out here with the cell phone family. Interesting, it's up higher, it's fallen lower. Alright. Looks like it's been marked to cut through this creek. It's definitely fallen. Those guys, they are cool. Substation. One unit housing. Doesn't look like they got any horses in the field right now. They didn't last time I was down here either, so. Back up and hit that other trail. Stay in the green. hope the deer came out on the video. Go back up around here. I always like coming up this way. To me, coming down's okay, but going up seems to me to be prettier for one reason or another. Thank you. down this trail now. I think this trail takes us out to 7th Street up by the Samuel Walker Houston School. Elementary school, that is. If it does, we'll just turn around and come back. That's the main trail, or the, I think this is just a loop around from where the bench is. Maybe. We'll go find out. See what this, maybe not. Huh. Oh well. See where it takes us. Deer tracks. Anyone's been down this way in a while. Huh. I guess it just kind of ends here. Well, maybe. Let's see what, see where it goes. Okay. Bet you this will take us back. Come back and cut through there. Because that is the other side that's homes and see. Well, that may or may not be on the video. These homes are on Smith Hill Drive. This takes me back down to behind the diagnostic unit, which it looks like it is.
think this is it here. Yep. Let's whip a little bit further and see what this takes us. Yep, private property. So that's what I thought. So, look back into the woods. Here we go. Didn't go where I thought it would go. We are back here again. This should take us back up to the bench. And we shall start the descent down toward, or close to where we came in at. Bench. Alright. I know there's at least one really bad muddy spot. I don't think it's that time to try, but we'll burn that bridge when we get to it. Change. It's pretty good. Pretty good life out of battery. Should be at 4K, I guess. About an hour. About an hour. 30, 45 minutes, an hour right in there. Head change out this SD card. Sounds like we're getting closer to the park. Creek. I think, I'm not sure. I made a guess on the other trail. I'm not sure. There's more straight here. This may take us back out to the road. Here and actually connect them one day.
The old TDC personnel. Okay. I forgot who owns it now, but okay. Give me a minute. Oh. And all these side trails knocked out. Did it myself and I didn't do any of the side trails. Situation. Monopod. Tilt. Let's go.
To go this way. Last time with the cell phone, this is where the video got kind of wonky. So I walked up on two consenting adults having consenting adult time.